I have 10 seconds just to read your statement concretely. One cannot spend all the money in drinks and women and then ask for help, talking about the Eurozone. That's your statement. Do you apologize for this?
No, certainly not. And you don't have to read my statement because I know my statement. It came from this mouth.